Welcome back to another Two Bros Performance YouTube video. In this video, we're gonna get the shifter installed in the bug and we're gonna take it for its first and second test drive. First test drive was dark and I apologize for the terrible footage. I was really excited and trying to beat the sun before it went down and everything, but the second drive we just went on, it's freaking awesome. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get with it. Push the other ramp out of the way because we have a flat tire on that side like always. I don't have an air compressor, so we got no flex at all. That tire is off the ground, but whatever. That's probably gonna be just about perfect, like that. Daylight is fading fast, but we got our shifter in, got some air in the tire, and we're gonna try and go down the road in this thing.
we are going to be going for the second ever test drive in the bug. Let's hope we don't catch on fire. And let's hope that we don't get pulled over. I'm going to check the hood real quick to make sure it's somewhat latched. We need to put our hood pin in at some point.
Thank you.
6 degrees. I really hate to bother the whole neighborhood so long, but I gotta idle it and see if it overheats or because of the temperature. It's reading 208. It just went up from 206 to 208. But man, that was so awesome. Transmission temperature sender to see what my trans temp is, because right now, like, I don't know, the lines are nice and warm, which I'm not surprised. They run right next to the coolant lines and the trans cooler is right on the radiator, so I might end up moving the trans cooler later and putting a small fan on it, but we'll see. It shifted though. It seems pretty happy at 206, 208-ish, so we're gonna kill it, and yeah, might throw a 160 thermostat in there because I wanted to run as cool as possible. I don't have a radiator up front. I don't really have many vents up front, and so I want to keep the temperature as cool as possible, but yeah. Man, she is running like an absolute dream right now. Radials are sticky because they got a little warm. Yeah, I definitely need to either weld the diff or look into a limited slip diff. Something I can throw in, maybe a mini spool or something, because that thing, I tried to get sideways around the corner, just bumped it, and it just lit one tire off and that was it, but not bad. Definitely needs some rear suspension love. Definitely needs the mono leaf in there really bad. I need to take the other leaves out, but dudes, we're good to go. We can move on to bigger and better things like putting a floor in this thing. Heck yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching another Two Bros Performance YouTube video. Don't forget, stay hungry, stay humble, stay motivated. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.